Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Ravinia Festival. Please note that the taking of photographs, including the use of camera phones and the use of audio or video equipment, is strictly prohibited. As a courtesy to the artist and your fellow patrons, please ensure that all mobile phones, pagers, and anything with an on-off switch have been silenced. We appreciate your consideration. Thank you for making it a great day at Ravinia.
Hello, good afternoon. It's nice to see you all here. My name is Kevin Murphy. I'm the director of the program for singers, and I can't believe that we're actually heading into our third and final week here. We have a very packed week coming up, and I hope to see, it's nice to see so many of you here returning, and I welcome all the new people that are here for the first time, and I hope you come back for all the events that we have this week. Most notably, on Friday, we have the great soprano Eileen Perez, who's a Chicago native, actually, and she's going to be here working with our singers on stage. I'm sure some of you are here for the Marin Alsep Masterclass as well, which was really very interesting and informative, and it was such a great opportunity for our singers to work with a conductor who's really doing great in the world, and now to work with a top-tier soprano who is a very generous artist and a really great colleague, and I'm sure that she's going to have a lot to offer from her perspective. And then, on Saturday, we have an amazing event, the return of Graham Johnson, who I know is a favorite here. Not only is Graham one of the great pianists for singers and collaboration in the business, but he's also one of the great thinkers and teachers, and he's so interesting. And he'll be on stage. He's put together a beautiful program, and he'll be on stage commenting on the repertoire and giving it context, and I hope that you'll all come for that. Then on Sunday, we have another concert at 2 o'clock, a varied repertoire with our singers who've been coaching and working with our great international faculty for the last 2 weeks. On August 15th, next Tuesday, I'm going to be on stage with Eileen Perez in recital in the Martin Theater, so I'd hope to see many of you there. She's going to be amazing. She's going to sing a lot of Spanish songs, and it's really going to be a fun concert. And then the last concert, I can't believe I'm saying the last concert, it's on August 19th. I don't know if some of you were here for the Sondheim concert last year, but this is going to be a similar event, and we have Kurt Elling was here, the great jazz vocalist, and he worked with our singers on the standards, and he had so many great things to say from the perspective of a jazz singer. He really knows how to use his voice, and so many of the things that he does are applicable to what our classical singers do, and it was so interesting for all of us to watch him work with the singers. And Jeremy Kahn's going to be at the piano with some of the same musicians that we had last year on stage for a great combo. It's really going to be a fun afternoon. So thank you all for your support. It means a lot for all of you to be here. It really lends a great energy to the singers to have you in the audience. So let's get going today. We have a great program for you, and thanks again for coming.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Before we begin the second half of this afternoon's concert, please take a moment to turn off or silence your cell phones and any other electronic devices that may disturb the performance. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh,